once it's all dry, it's going to be transported to the mill. And what the mill does is take this husk off, this yellow part of the seed. And underneath that, it'll be brown rice. And if we want white rice, they'll mill it a little bit more to take the bran off, which is the brown part. And that's where you get white rice from.